$153,000 in cash and prizes is huge. And that's going to attract the attention of a lot of restaurateurs. But probably more importantly, as we researched Oskaloosa and we saw, you know, there's been nearly $100 million of community reinvestment in the last decade. That stood out to us. Oskaloosa is a Main Street community, and we like that spirit of volunteerism because it takes a community to make this work. This competition isn't about a company from the outside of the community coming in and saying, this is what you need or this is how you should run things. It's really, we set up a framework and the community says, this is what we want and this is who we are. So that's what stood out to us was Oskaloosa was set up perfectly. Volunteers, they had the prize package, and they really had the right attitude. May 6th will be the deadline for entries for the competition, and May 31st will be the deadline for local people to try to become judges. The semifinals is May 15th, and the finals are May 16th. And we should have a new restaurant open by the end of June or early July.